grade 5. Hopefully you're good. We are on chapter number 3. That's the spreadsheet. Today we will discuss the data types. 3 types of data can be entered on MS Excel worksheet as shown in the figure. 3 types of data is used to enter in MS Office. First is text, second is number, third is formula. Now look at the picture of the data types. That's the text, name, names is text. Second we have the month's name, in digits it's numbers, and when we put the formula sum of these, it's known as when we get the sum of these numbers, we will write formula. Okay, text. First of all, we have to learn about text. Text is alphabetically data that is not used for calculation purpose. Text contain a bit of information including such a capital letters as names. Now we have to move towards to formula. Numeric data that can be used for calculation purpose, that is 23, 29, and 34, etc. Now we have formula. Formulas are the equations that perform the operations on data of a sheet, worksheet, that is sum is equals to, we have A1, A8. Okay, the basic functions. Excel has a complete library of functions or predefined formulas. You can create a formula to calculate values in our worksheet by using a function. Commonly used Excel functions are sum, average, product, and count. Sum is addition, average you have know about average, product is multiplication, and function count is the counter. Excel has hundreds of formulas known as functions. We will learn about the basic syntax of the formula, how to write the formula, how the formula obtain in next class.